All right, guys, I'm going to show you how to make a snack, a little protein snack. I was reminded the other day about how good this protein is, how tasty and amazing it is. This is the Dymatize Elite XT Fudge Brownie. It's an extended release protein blend. So with what I'm about to do with this, you get a little bit different texture than you would if you used a regular whey blend. With the concentrate and isolate. So I'm basically going to make a protein fluff, and there's a couple ways you can do this. You can use, if you eat lower fats or if you've eaten most of your fats for the day, if you track it very closely, this PB Fit stuff's really good because it's only got 2 grams of fat per serving, but it's 5 grams of protein, so it's similar to regular peanut butter in the protein content. But then if you're like me and you don't really track anything other than your protein, you're going to go with a regular creamy peanut butter. So what you're going to do is you're going to mix up some powder. Go ahead and go potty, buddy. Let her rip. This is fudge brownie. After I make it and we put it in the freezer for a little while, I'll let you have some, okay? I'll show you. Go to the bathroom and I'll show you. 4-year-old's going potty, so don't mind him. So you're going to get a scoop of your protein. Or two, depends on what you want or what you need. I'm just going to go with 1 scoop for now. Okay, I'm going to throw that in there. There's also a good brownie recipe for this. You can just take this exact same mixture that I'm making, throw some baking powder in it, and microwave it for a little bit, and you get a nice little brownie. Anyways, probably should have put the peanut butter in first, because I'm probably going to splatter my powder everywhere. Splatter, that's probably not right when you're talking about powder. So I'm going to get probably a lot more than a serving. That's probably closer to 3 tablespoons there than 2. I don't care. Not tracking it. Get that in there easily. Eat the rest with peanut butter. That's what you do. Now, since I'm not doing the PB Fit, I'm not going to put anything else in there. The only thing I'm going to do to this is I'm going to go over to the sink. I'm going to add a little bit of water. Okay. And the amount of water that you put in here is totally up to you. Obviously, the more water, the runnier, the less, the thicker. This makes like a mousse-like. It has a mousse-like texture, so I'm going to call it protein fluff, but I'm going to end up putting this in the freezer to cool off and harden it up for a little bit. Obviously, you can eat it just like this after you whisk it up really good, but it really just depends on how you want it. And this is already getting really thick, and I'll show you. It really ends up looking like brownie batter, and this protein is one of the better tasting proteins I've ever had, so that's why I was motivated to show you this, because it's really good, really, really, really good. So you might need, use your spoon to scrape the powder off the sides that didn't get mixed in, but you would realize that, I wouldn't need to tell you. Whisk it up real good, so it's all blended together. You know, a mixer might work real good, a whisk, an actual whisk instead of a fork. But I like to do things how I like to do them, and just grab a fork and go to mixing, and that's the easiest thing for me. So, anyways, we're going to put this in the freezer probably for 10 minutes and see what happens. I like to set it in the ice tray so this gets cooler quicker. You can totally eat it just like this. I'm going to show you the consistency of it. It's pretty thick, pretty darn good. That's good stuff. I'll be honest with you, the PB Fit, I made one of these yesterday with the PB Fit. It tasted about the same. This is good stuff right here. So if you like peanut butter but you need to cut some of the fat, go with this. That's good stuff. So we're going to dump this in the freezer for a little bit. I'm going to pull it out and I'll show you what it looks like after that. All right. I like it. Hang tight. Let me get a spoon. What happened to my spoon? Get another spoon. Alright, so, Eric, quit sticking your fingers in there. Alright, so we got a 4-year-old who eats everything. This kid had pancakes covered in Cholula, right? Why did you eat that?
Because.
This one is my six-year-old, and he is very bland. So we have very adventurous taste buds here, very unadventurous taste buds over there, and we're going to give this a review by kids. So you know if the kids approve of the protein, it must be pretty good. So Everett, you're going to go first. All right? And this is definitely hard enough. You tell us what you think. What do you think?
Can we put it on YouTube, kids?
We're just going to put it on regular YouTube. What do you think, Everett? Is it good?
I want to put it on YouTube.
All right, today. CJ, your turn.
Okay.
So, the six-year-old with non-adventurous taste buds approves, and the very adventurous, crazy taste buds kid over here, he approves. And, of course, I approve. I'll tell you what it looks like now that it's firmed up a little bit. It's not as runny or gooey. It's.
I want some more.
All right, here, Everett.
Some more, please.
More. They want some more. They must like it.
Dad. No.
All right, here you go. All right. All right. Hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.